Welcome back to my channel. Yes, it's your girl Glad Makeover TV. So we are about to watch everyday makeup, very simple makeup. That is what we are about to watch now. Okay, you need to brush your hair first before you draw your eyebrow. Very important, you brush your eyebrow. Then this is my pencil that I want to use. It's just a normal eye pencil. Yes, so as I always say, if you want to draw your eyebrow, you can draw the down one first. You can draw the upper one first. It depends on you. Does not really matter if it is the down one or the upper one. Like me, I always draw the down one first. But sometimes I draw the upper one first. You see? So it depends on how you want your eyebrow to look like. So if you want it to look like this shape, this is how you will draw it. Very simple, very easy. I decided not to fast forward it much, just for us to get it proper. Yes. So when you draw it like this, you will not use your concealer to correct it. You will always need concealer to correct your eyebrow. Very important. Yes, so now to the next one. It's the same thing. I draw the down one first, but if you can just draw it once without, it's good. Just draw it once. I want to be seeing the camera where. That is why I shift. So to draw eyebrow is very easy. Very easy. Very easy. You see it? This how you go. This how you go. If you want to, I told you guys before that we use concealer. So to correct it, I use concealer. I don't know, but very important in when you are doing your makeup or you are drawing your eyebrow, you must need the concealer. Very important. Very important. So I concealer the upper side first. You can see, as I always say, you can do the upper one first. It does not really matter which of the one I will draw first, or should I? No, it does not really matter. Anyone that you know you will do that will be okay for you. Just go for it and you will like it. Okay, I have concealer it now. I just brush it, blend. I make sure everything went down. Just when you do your concealer like this, always make sure you blend very well. Blending very important. You blend your concealer so that it will just match with your color. Yes, you blend. So the other side too, I'm still blending it. See it? I'm still blending. why I draw my eyebrow like this, somebody asked me if I would give her teach her this shape. That is why I make this shape for her. You know, in your eyebrow you have different shape. Not what all eyebrow are not the same. So, but like this time, somebody asked me, please, Glad Makeover, can you do this shape for me? Send me the photo. Then I give her the shape. So this how she can get that very shape. Okay, now we are going for eyeshadow. Just an eyeshadow. Because it's very simple makeup. I just decide to do simple eyeshadow because me, I don't like light eyeshadow. Very simple, very, very simple. So now I'm using mascara. So you need a mascara to brush your eyelash, your natural eyelash first before you add you fix your artificial. Yes, if you want to learn how to fix artificial artificial eyelash, you drop your comment at the comment section, then I will teach that topic too, and I will just make sure I show you guys how I drop that particular place. You see, when I draw my eyebrow, I just stay there throughout so that everybody will, the person that asked me will see it very well and she can learn from it. See, so if you have fixed my eyelash now, I have very short eyelash, so you can fix your long eyelash, you can fix short eyelash, but this one is very simple eyelash. You can use to church, you can use to very simple, very short and okay, look natural. Yes, so now I'm going with my foundation. This foundation is a little bit light, but don't worry, you'll see it at the end because I ordered it and they gave me wrong number, so it's too light for me. I don't need to throw it away. I can still use it. There's, if you have something like this, don't throw it away, you can still use it, you see. So the foundation was light, yes, but now I use darker powder to do the finishing, you see. So if you have something like this, don't just throw it away, don't abandon it. You can still make use of it, yes, you can still make use of it. So you see now, it's like my color, it's the same thing like my color. So that's what I do. Now I want to use my lipstick. I did not put any other thing. Why? Because very simple makeup for church. You know, when you are going to church, you don't need loud makeup. Just very simple. Very simple makeup. But the eyebrow shape is very okay. So you can learn and be drawing your eyebrow like this. When you are going for party, you don't need to... You don't need to go and call somebody, please come and help me, or please I want to pay. Just learn it yourself and you can do it very, very easy. Yes, yes, yes. See, now I use my dry lipstick. It's dry. Maybe you just put it after 20 seconds or 30 seconds or 1 minute. Let me say 1 minute. Now that there is COVID-19, you can even you can even use your mask and it will not clean. It will just be there. It will not clean. Yes. So it's dry lipstick. This is the end of the makeup. Very simple makeup. Yes, 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 yes. Simple, simple. Finish. Everything finish. Very simple makeup. This is the outcome of the makeup. That is my eyelash, as you can see. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. I so much appreciate. Say may God richly bless you all. Bye-bye.